Sorry, the question is, what sort of conditions would you like to see added or subtracted to the Comcast-NBC merger, as you may have heard of it?